from high on the hilltop in Big D, Southern Methodist University proudly presents the hub of SMU spirit, the Mustang Band.
The Mustang Band serves as the basketball and football band at Southern Methodist University. Our band is based on jazz. We are basically a giant marching jazz band. We have instrumentation that's brass and saxophones and drums. I've been everywhere from Hawaii to Orlando to New York. It's just a lot of fun.
We're a very close-knit group, as a lot of bands are, but this group is small. Know everyone. We were the first college band to play jazz on the field and in the stands way back in the 1920s. That's kind of how we made our mark, and we've carried that tradition through even to today.
So the Mustang Band is a lot of fun, and it differs in a lot of ways from high school. I grew up in Texas, so I have the Texas high school band experience, and it was a lot of fun, but competing is not what the Mustang Band does. We are here for entertainment, and our job is to be the hub of SMU spirit.
For me, marching was kind of like a tricky term, as I had never actually marched before. I was worried it was going to be very intense, long hours, and I think that it actually worked out for the best in the end. Marching is not as hard as I expected, and the commitment in the Mustang Band is a lot less than traditional high school marching bands as well.
Once I got to band camp and I really got to see the type of people that were in band, I could tell that these were people who were really academically driven but wanted to be able to have a space where they could really be themselves. Band really is that space where I feel like each year I've been here, I've really gained a new friend or uncovered someone that I didn't realize was already within the band, but was somebody that I could really make a lot of great friends with.
If you're a sports fan, you're going to enjoy yourself in the Mustang Band. Some people would say they get to go everywhere with the team. So, you know, this year we were going to Orlando. Previous years we've gone to Connecticut, and we're still going to Connecticut this year. And you get to be able to visit all these different places that otherwise you would have no chance of being able to go to.
The Mustang Band really stuck out to me just because it gave me an opportunity to meet people in a smaller setting, you know, freshman year. And I really consider them a family. I think it's a family that you kind of join, and everybody's very supportive of each other here. And yeah, that's kind of what I like most about the Mustang Band.
We do offer scholarships. And just about everyone in the band is on at least some financial assistance from us.
There's a campus in a town on a little plot of ground where the green grass grows all around, all around.
Come and join us with the Mustang Band. We support the teams, we have spirit, we have fun. We'd love to include you with us.